All right, you're watching Urban Today. We're in Wandegeya Market, the South Wing, and we are at a place where they sell chicken, a chikoko. You know, one of those times you feel like eating a chikoko, you come to the South Wing in Wandegeya Market and ask for the part where they sell chicken, webatunde in koko. Now I'm standing next to Mr. Lumu Oscar. He's one of the guys. You're also a driving instructor, right?
Yeah, I'm a driving instructor and a chicken seller here.
So how do you mix selling chicken and instructing learners?
Instructing learners, like we do schedule. For the clients, when they come, we tell them at this time you will be coming. Or he gives us the time is free or she's free. So for the chicken, when I'm free, I come and sit here and I sell chicken.
Kale, katogera kuchikoko. First of all, do these chicken grow up here? Nti wanokubaka nti nsanze wano, and it looks like they've never got out of this place.
No.
Or you have a chicken farm somewhere?
We don't have a chicken farm, but we have some people, businessmen. They come with their car and we buy from them, so we sell. So when they bring them out, they bring them from the farm, so we sell them.
How much is a chicken? How do you sell them? The local chicken is very expensive, and the broilers are less expensive. Why and how do you gauge the price of a chicken?
And even these old layers, they vary. So to varying, alu katika unsonga le yangu ya gumu chitundu, mpya ya gumu kasamvu, ndala ya AVD, ndala kana gumu kana ana.
Kati mubi varyinga mutia, kwa kati nzima nzoku jana ngamba, eno nene kweno, na inga go gamanti, ateno nene kweno.
Tupima kilos, eh? Ojuli ya mungalo, ojistromboti, ojikela kuchisambi, ojuli ya ojivaringa. Anuma yandika tene, mukilo nga bidi, mukilo satu, mukile mchitundu, wezi yotu zivaringa. Kaya teme vuzine njelu, and like parenties, you know, broilers, those zivaringa. Kwanga broilers zuku ila muna kontini, na yate zino za maji, yate umalazi zuku lachi zija maji. Mwala basa ila kozo, yate zino za mfa, yate broiler, mwese za kusika. Bazi kwa ila mkusika, bichebi, yagala kusike, ulia broiler. Na yu zino layer, ziba za maji.
So let's go to the prices. Give me a list of prices. Broilers, off layers, local, cooks, and just give me the prices. Let's see.
And broilers, always we go mess at two. Always we go mess bidi. Broilers, then get some. Had the parents, okay, mitwa lebi debi chitungu. Cause the layers, mitwa yo gumu kasamvu, gumu kenda, evidi, no guma kakaga. And as always, then in Uganda, locals, every chitundu, a satu, and kazi every chitundu, and saja, yes, satu.
Business yako kaimiridete ya, mujifunamu wane, no, but it's a side business, see a main business. Does it make sense for someone who has just finished university, or kwata sente zena teka mungkokoa, inzo chifunamu?
Wana chisi nzilaguwa na mkiseruda. Na ye, kusi nzilanga wetulu wane, eba season. Kali then, kasawa zino season ya mkoko. Eba season katika weekends abantu bakola chi abana bada kumasoma abana bagenda mu VDs otunda na ye kati woberanga waneno kati kangezeka saa zonga tulimo no week, weekday week, weekly so eba entambula eba ntini na ye kati nga season ni Christmas zitambula.
All right, we're here in Wandegeya Market, the South Wing. Talk about chicken and how they are close to 30,000 shillings a piece if you're to go for the local ones. After this, Derek, I'm headed up on probably the top floor to talk about driving and so much more. This has been the Market Update. Keep on watching Urban Today.